Hi, I'm Shawn, and I'm going to be showing you scissors and bicycle today. And we're going to be using the foam roller here, or bolster, because it is a nicer variation and makes it more accessible than being up on your shoulders in the traditional version. So, we're going to lay down on our back first. You're going to take your hips and lift them up, and you're going to slide the bolster just under your sacrum, or the widest part of your pelvis. It'll feel like you've gone into a little bit of an imprint feeling. And then you're going to take your legs up to tabletop. My arms will stay alongside me just to hold the bolster for support. And I'm going to lengthen my legs up to the ceiling. Now, you're going to let your right leg go down as far as you can. And you're going to pull the left leg in for two little pulses. And then you switch. Switch, switch. Pulse, pulse. Good. Switch, switch. And you're going to breathe out. Shh, shh. And in. Shh, shh. And in. And that's the breath pattern for this one. Here. Now, we're going to go into bicycle. So from the same position, you're going to take your right leg and lengthen it down. You're going to bend that right knee as you lengthen the left one down, and then you're going to reach and lengthen and reach and lengthen, and you're bending and reaching, and you're just getting all this nice movement out of your hips. You're lengthening through your quads and your hamstrings, and it's a nice feeling for pelvic stability as well.